So let's talk about fat embolism. Fat embolism, the clinical features manifest 24 to 72 hours after severe trauma. It is characterized by a triad. So what is a triad? One is respiratory insufficiency. Two is neurological impairment. So neurological impairment may manifest as confusion, okay? And third is petechial rash, okay? Petechial rash.